everybody. This is the recording of the video of 16 July IELTS exam review of evening slot. Morning slot का जिसने नहीं देखा वो kindly check कर लीजिए कैसे कैसे task आए थे. अभी I am going to tell you listening और reading का level plus question type और reading के passages के names. Listening, we can see that there were question types related to listening. Easy थी, prediction successful किए guys. Phillips one word में थे part one में, short MCQs और map part two में, long MCQs और selection of letters part three में, and Phillips और two words जो थे वो part four में थे. Normal speed थी, easily बच्चों को answers मिल रहे थे. As you can see the results of our online classes as well as the vocabulary secrets book, you can go to the Google Play Store, Amazon and get that book for reading and write, for writing and speaking. Aapke band 7 plus aasani se aa sakte hain. Here is the prediction and the review jo aap check kar sakte hain, same hai ki nahi hai. Reading moderate level ki bola tha waise hi aayi hai. Passage hunting puffin in Madagascar ek video games ke upar tha, ek language and communication. Question types se hamare paas MCQs, true false, fill up jo two words tak the aur one word ka diagram aaya tha. Now coming to the writing part, writing task 1 was a process chart jisme ki process tha how to recycle the cans, and writing task 2, in many countries fashion in clothing is changing constantly, is it a positive development or a negative development, aur sath mein humne fashion se related aapko bola hi tha ki question aa sakta hai, so again the predictions are successful. Thank you so much for watching the videos and supporting. You can go to the Telegram channel for the recent exams. आप वहाँ पे जाके इनकी PDF ले सकते हैं reading और writing की. अगर आप Instagram को follow करते हैं तो you will get the same vocabulary which you can use in your IELTS writing exam. And online classes के लिए you can contact us on our given number.